Hello my Jovians, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you a very easy yet beautiful everyday makeup that's perfect for the fall or autumn like they call it here in UK. And I'm also gonna be telling you how to get free products like all of us YouTubers do, because that is a question that I get a lot on social media, especially on Snapchat and Instagram stories when I used to do my PR box unboxings. If you don't follow me, guys, follow me on Snapchat and Insta stories. I've got a lot of questions as to where do you get all these PR products from and how and why and all of that. So, well, there is a platform called Influencer where you can join as well. You don't have to be a blogger or a YouTuber to join Influencer. It is free to join this platform and it is a product discovery platform and a review website. So you can go on there to find new products that work for you, because there are so many products and so many brands that launch new products every single day. How do you find out what is gonna work for you, right? So Influencer, this platform, sends out free full-sized product samples to all of their members, and you can take a little bit of a quiz kind of a thing right in the beginning when you sign up. So they send out products for moms, for men, for hobbies, for snacks, clothing. They send out a lot of products. The only thing that you have to give back in return for these free products is your honest review, and you can even speak to your family, your friends, and even just put it in your social media, your honest review, and also put your review on the website as well, so that you can help your friends, family, and other influencer members to make right decision as to which product is right for them. All you have to do is sign up to Influencer, and signing up is absolutely free. There is no catch in it. There is absolutely no catch in it. And I wanted to share a few products that I got this time from Influencer, and that's pretty much all the products I'm using in this video as well for this makeup, the fall makeup that I'm doing. All of these, by the way, came in very beautiful and luxurious boxes. Since I was traveling, I had to discard the boxes. I didn't discard them. I kept it back at home and I had to travel with just the products itself. Firstly, I got this skin set from SK2. Now, SK2 is one of the most amazing Korean, I believe it's Korean, no, Japanese skincare brands. It's really good, okay? So they send me an essence and a face mask, which is absolutely amazing, especially when you travel. They also send me a tiny little bottle of Lancome Bifacial Makeup Remover, two of Burberry's new liquid lipsticks, limited edition YSL Touche Eclat. All of these are full-size products, by the way, and all of them are high-end luxury products. And finally, the Monsieur Big Voluminous Mascara by Lancome, and also the lash primer that comes with it. I mean, that's amazing. In 2016, Influencer sent out 750,000 boxes to regular people like you and me. As of now, Influencer has 3 million members and 5 million product reviews. And they just launched here in the UK in July, and they launched in the Middle East in September. Guys, and they have over 1 million products on the website for you to choose and review from. In total, Influencer has actually sent out over 1.7 million boxes to people just like you and me. So I believe that this is an amazing chance for us to try out new products and review and help out our people in our beauty community as well, because honest reviews are the best kind of reviews. So anyways, that's everything about Influencer. If you'd like to try it out, try it out. And before wasting any more time of yours, let's get started with this makeup look. Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos. Alright, so to save time, I've already done my foundation and my concealer and a little bit of contour and highlight, which if you'd like to see how I did it exactly, you can click right here, because that is exactly what I did. And I already reviewed all of those products right here in my Fenty video, so check that out. Now we're gonna move on to the eyes. I know that the light is a little bit weird, guys, but you know, I'm in between my travel and we just have to be happy with what we have. And for some reason, my veins are just popping out today. For an everyday look, I've been loving having a mauve-y uniform shade all over my eyes. No blending, no crease color, no inner corner, none of that kind of jazz. What's up with the sun? Okay. I've been loving having a solid color all over my eyelid and a little bit of sparkle right in the center of the eyelid. And for that, I use the Burberry liquid lipstick in the color number 5. I especially love this liquid lipstick for this because it has a very beautiful whipped velvet texture, which is slightly hydrating, and it dries down to a slightly powdery formula. Now I'm gonna apply the same liquid lipstick on the apples of my cheeks as a cream blush. At the moment, I really love having similar shades on my eyelid and my cheeks. In fact, the same exact product. And that is something that I learned from my Japanese makeup tutorial. And if you've not watched it yet, click right here. It's really amazing. It's minimizing the number of products, especially when you're traveling. Now, I'm gonna take this YSL Touche Eclat. YSL is also not cruelty-free. And this is the limited edition. The packaging is so stunning and glittery and festive. Now, this is a shade a touch lighter than my skin tone, so I love to use it as a topper on my eyelid. So what I'm gonna do is just pop it right to the center of my eyelid, just like that, and then we can blend it out with our fingertips. In case you're not familiar with YSL Touche Eclat, it is a shimmering concealer. So you can use this as a concealer if it matches your skin tone, but as you can see, this color definitely does not suit me, but it looks amazing as a very subtle but very shimmery eyeshadow. And you don't need a brush for any of this, which is also very travel friendly and easy. I'm gonna pop a little bit more product on my fingertips and apply it to my cheekbone as a highlighter because it really is shimmery. Maybe get a little bit on my nose as well. I mean, we are filming a tutorial and all after all. For the fall time, I'm also really loving having a nice winged eyeliner. A lot of the times, I just forget about the wing part, just an eyeliner. Even Steven. It's time for mascara, and I have the Monsieur Big Volumizing Mascara from Lancome. Lancome is not cruelty-free either. It comes with this really nice lash primer. I'm just gonna skip it because I'm lazy like that. So I'm gonna go straight into the mascara and finish off the eyes. How easy, we're already done with the face. This mascara is so volumizing and it actually even separates your lashes. It's the fall time. To finish off the face, we're gonna go with a burgundy liquid lipstick. It's that same Burberry liquid lipstick with beautiful whipped velvet moisturizing long wearing formula. And this is in the shade 49. And voila, the makeup is actually done. I've been doing this exact makeup for the last 2 months. I've been loving it even before fall started, and I think it's just so easy and quick. So don't forget to check out the influencer links right in the description bar right down below. By the way, if you end up trying out this very simple makeup look, please tag me in your social media photos as well so I can come and like it and even probably repost it on my stories. And if you have missed out any of my older videos, guys, click right down below right there. There. Thank you so much for joining me today. I really, really hope that you enjoyed this video, and I hope that you like this makeup. I love you, and I shall see you on Instagram.